Hey yo, welcome back to Day Routine 2, a very special video because it's a very special day. It's Namjoon's birthday, when you're recording this, it is technically so his birthday, but not really when we're recording this, you're going to see this. Mm-hmm. But we've been dealing with some things, Kate's, her health and everything else like that, mm-hmm. and also some other things like that. It's just things that, there's always something in life that you're going through, you know what I mean? There's always something.
There is, but a good video about you.
Yeah. That's what we're about to do. That's what we're here for. We're here for BTS praising and appreciating Namjoon for his leadership and appreciation video mm-hmm. for our man Kim Namjoon. I'm excited about this. This is going to be a cute video. I already know this.
Yes, this was sent to us. So it's about 2 years ago, and I'm shocked that we didn't see it.
Yeah, I'm like really, really shocked, especially from SugarArmy because we've seen a lot of stuff from SugarArmy, so I'm pretty shocked about it too. We're going to dive right into it right now. Thank you all so much. Appreciate you guys hanging out with us. We're going to be checking out Are You Sure? And mm-hmm. the Run Gym we got to catch up on too as well. Mm-hmm. There's a whole bunch of other stuff that you guys want to check out. There's like over 2,000 videos over at this point. Tons of K-dramas, literally almost everything about BTS mm-hmm. and other things. So come through, come check it out. Come become a free member and see if you like the vibe there. And also special shout out to our patrons.
Shout out to Isis, Isabella, Amana, Wizza, Polina, Karina, Donna, Like That, Kimberly, Wingsize Chan, Versus, Rose Star, Steph, CJ, Icy, Ellen, Allison, Samantha, Mbat, Margaret, Bunny, Estina, Soul, Mashi, Zimak, Megan, and Rosie. Thank you so much, you guys, all of our other patrons as well. And you guys just clicking in and watching us here. Appreciate it.
Happy birthday to our man. Let's go. Let's dive in. Oh my God, Kate, your face. Where did you go? Eric, let's go. Let's get it.
Jungkook, what are you doing? Looking at Fashion Ching.
Do
you
want
to elevate your fashion game like BTS?
This
Fashion Ching lets you dress like BTS on a budget.
I have seen
you can shop by your favorite K-pop groups and members.
They'll show.
Definitely be on a budget because some of these boys there are wearing like their shirts as casually.
You're like, I heard budget.
So what are you waiting for? The link is in the description box and pinned comment. Enjoy twinning with your favorite idols with Fashion Ching. Thank you, Fashion Ching, for sponsoring this video.
Like, you can't pull it off as good as them, you know?
Yeah.
You're like, look, I'm just like, oh, I don't know, it's not giving the vibes.
Not it.
훨씬 더 저한테 나은, 더 좋은 삶을 줄 수 있을 것 같았어요. 네.
Let's give it a video.
I feel it.
나중에 애들이 시켜주겠지 뭐.
야, 야, 다 리더한테 박수. 영원 할 수 있는 리더한테 박수. 빨리. 나온 게 박수. 빨리.
예.
제가 2년을 못 맞춰서 제가 못한 것 같아서 좀 아쉽고요.
제가 들어봤는데 남준이 굉장히 잘했습니다. 남준이는 이런 기기에 영향을 받지 않고 정말 잘한 친구예요.
열심히 하겠습니다.
He's like, I won't let you say anything negative.
이게 매번 이야기하지만 중간에서 이렇게 조율하는 거는 진짜 그런 사람이니까 그게 가능한 거예요.
맞아요.
맞아요.
나나 진영이나
Look at him, he is.
정국이 비행기 후속이 같으면 그렇게 안 될 거예요. 아마 쉽지가 않거든요.
그게는 진짜 맞는 말이에요.
제가 랩머 형 보고 들어왔잖아요, 회사에.
예.
정말 멋있었던 말이죠.
데뷔하고 나서 이제 데뷔 첫 때
랩머
형 리더였고 하니까 되게 생각이 많은 거예요, 랩머 형이.
어, you can see like he's like really soaking in that moment, like you saw.
Oh
my God, these are the best.
많은 생각들을 했다. 좀 초심을 잃은 것 같다는 생각을 했다.
생각을 똑바로 잘 하고 앞으로 멋있는 거 열심히 하려면 정말 이것저것 다 체계적으로 잘해야겠다는 생각이다.
그게 꽤 오래 갔을 거예요. 그래서 좀 덜 모니터링 하고 했으면 좋겠었는데 그게 쉽게 안 고쳐지더라고요. 그게 그죠?
네, 그렇죠.
그죠? 네. 근데 요즘에 요즘에는 좀 들을
He's like exactly how
가까면서 저한테 3시간 혼난 적도 있어요.
서지현도 형 그러면 안 된다고.
그래서 지금 이 사람이 이제 비비로 언덕이 있어야 되거든요.
T-dinner's 내가
막 best. 이제 막 뭐 혼자 어디 다니고 막 뭐 모으고 이런
남중
비비로 언덕들을 막 많이 만들어 본 것 같아. 그러고 보니까 좀 마음이 편하더라고요. 밖에서 뭐라 해도 아 뭐
우리 RM 형은요, 제가 아 이거는 어디서도 많이 얘기를 했던 건데 제가 이 빅히트 엔터테인먼트라는 회사에 들어온 이유예요. 데뷔 전부터 지금까지 옆에서 항상 지켜봐온 결과 이 BTS의 그 리더의 자리에 있을 만한 그런 사람이라고 생각해요. 오직 7명 중에 가장 리더에 가까운 사람이라고 생각하고 음악적으로도 그렇고 사람으로서도 그렇고 배운 게 너무 많은 사람이고
I like love the way he like listens to him so much. Like it, like he really is like he loves it. You can tell.
My life. He's reading his speech.
Leader.
That's exactly us when we be reading his words.
이제 더 열심히 남주의 연주를 들으며 감독을 만들고.
That was a big moment, like, for real.
Yeah.
Big moment for RM, BTS, and ARMY.
남준형이 진짜 잘했어요.
자, 우리 리더에게 박수.
진짜 남준이 진짜 잘했고.
확실히 애들이 있으니까 힘이 생기더라고요. 많이 띄워주네요. 아, 진짜 근데 진짜 멤버들
걱정했어요.
너무 진짜 그 잘 할 수 있었고 솔직히 뭐 그냥 이제 말을 제가 했다 뿐이지. 정말 BTS라는 이제 자격으로서 온 거기 때문에 너무 잊지 못할 경험이었어요.
경선까지.
경선까지.
그는 완벽했다.
He's perfect.
이 위험한 남자야.
What a dangerous man.
공장에 있었을 때 되게 엄청 긴장 많이 했었어요. 랩몬 형을, 아니 RM 형을 보면서도 그 연설하고 있는 랩몬 형의 뒷모습이 참 커 보였어요. 진짜 거인 같았어요. 엄청
It's cause he is giant.
자부심을 느끼게 해주는 그런 형입니다.
RM,
you're smart.
RM은 리더십이 굉장히 뛰어난 친구라서 되게 리스펙하고요. 사실 그 친구에게는 되게 존경받을 만한 그런 되게 부분이 되게 많은 것 같아요. 뭐 언어적인 부분도 그렇고 그리고 사실 나이도 똑같은데 친구인데도 불구하고 그 팀을 이끌어 나가고 있는 그런 리더십이 진짜 존경스럽고 너무나도 대단하다고 느끼고 있습니다.
약간 멤버들의 개개인의 매력을 많이 어필 해주려고 하는 것 같아요. 각각 멤버의 매력을 더 오를 수 있게
말할
것도 없는 사람이에요. 저희 팬이라면
어떤
부분이
어떤
부분을 본받아야 하는지 아마 전부 다 알고 계실 거예요. 그래서 저희를 이끌어주는 그런 리더 역할, 리더의 자격이 있는 사람이고
물론 자리도 리더이기도 하지만 똑같이 한 멤버라고 생각이 드는데
It's crazy because like RM said so much like you know I mean he had a lot of weight on his shoulders about everything he was doing. I mean he expressed it you know what I mean at the dinner the festival one time.
But he has like a team that appreciates all of that.
Yeah, I think that's the only reason why he kept going. You know what I mean?
드는 것 같아요.
그래서 he knows they appreciate him.
남준이 형, 제가 항상 평소에 생각하는 건데 저는 팀으로 인해서 되게 자극을 많이 받아요. 뭐 일곱 명에게 다 받긴 하지만 특히 형에게서 제일 자극을 많이 받는데 앞으로 힘드시겠지만 앞으로도 저에게 멋있는 모습 많이 보여주세요. 저도 계속 뒤따라갈게요. 형 진짜 멋있는 사람입니다.
2017년 받은 감동 중에 제일 큰 감동이다. 그리고 내 모습도 더 멋있게 가꿔서 진짜로 멋있어지고 싶다. 네, 한 가지 목표다.
형 진짜 멋있는 사람입니다.
아 뭔가 저는 아까 그 편지 얘기할 때 그 너무 빨리 끝나가지고 얘기를 못했는데 저는 개인적으로 이 자리 끝나기 전에 뭔가 리더 형한테 한번 박수를 다 같이 쳐서
그래 좋다 야
갑자기
맞습니다. 뭐 여러분들도 다 아시겠지만 여러분들이 힘들어할 때
oh, yeah, this was that thing.
Yeah,
yeah,
when they're emailing.
Yeah, that was so cool.
Yeah.
모든 건 표현에서부터 시작됩니다. 와, 예, 예. 제가 뭐
리더가 아니더라도 리더를 돕는 상황이 생기고 좋은 팀을 만들기 위해 리더십의 필요성에 대해 느끼게 되었습니다.
사실 이런 고민을 한다는 것
자체가
마음속에 리더십이 있는 친구라고 하는 생각이 들고 예를 들면 그런 거 있잖아요. 그냥 누군가 하긴 해야 되는데 한 번 더 엉덩이를 뗄 수 있는 사람이 되는 게 좋은 리더십인 것 같아요. 근데 저도 잘 못했어요, 사실은.
참 리더지.
내가 이때까지 본 리더 중에 형이 짱이야.
사실,
고맙다.
사실 리더들한테 뭐 별다른 베네핏은 없는데 책임만 엄청 있거든.
사실 맞아요. 그래서 팀원들이 맞아. 많이 도와줘야 되고
맞습니다.
멤버들이 좀 도와줘야 돼서
네. 예전부터 인터뷰하면 항상 했던 이야기긴 해.
난가 보다.
아, 그거네. 남주인데 넌 최고의 리더야. 아. 뭐 그래서 막 빌보드부터 시작해서 합세기들이 다 좋은 결과들이 있는데 사실
남주인 없었으면
아, 아무것도 못했어.
상상을 했겠어.
I love how he listens intently.
Yeah, it's cool because like
참 리더. 참 리더라는 자리가 그렇지.
They come out of nowhere and just talk about this, is you know what I mean?
That all the time too. There's so much benefits of it.
8년 동안
they must have seen like how hard it's been, like you know what I mean, all the time. That's why they always talk about it like this.
멤버들이 다 채워주기 때문에. 아, 이렇게 리더로 앞서 나설 수 있는 거 아니겠습니까, 여러분? 아,
다 같이 이야기해야 돼.
Oh my God, spoken like a true leader.
나는
최고의 리더야. 나는 최고의 리더야.
아, 이거 박자하고 싶네.
야, 진짜로.
저는 뭐 옛날부터 이야기하는데 남준이가 느끼는 이 고통을 너무 잘 알 큰 리더로서 이제 통폐합을 해야 되니까. 그러다 보니까 이제 그게 참 대견하다는 생각이 많이 들었어요. 그러다 보니까 남준이가 정말 나이 방심하더라고 사람들이. 다양한 사람들을 이렇게 융화시키는 거야말로 정말 낙인되는 게 수고 많은 우리 리더.
He does that because he's shy.
Yeah.
아빠가 형도 시원.
제가 하나쌤을 큰 소리로 서로에게 하고 싶은 말 해볼게요. 그동안 하고 싶었던 말이나 아니면 해주고 싶은 말이나
really
하는 시간 가져보도록 하겠습니다.
네.
리더 하느라고 고생 많았다! 리더 하느라고 고생 많았다!
아, 뭐야. 역시 우리 윤기 형.
이 한 분은 정말 저를 정말 많이 도와주고 흔들리지 않는 모습으로 우리의 평정심을 잡아주었어요.
Oh, he always kept me in balance. Those key words.
정말 열심히 살아오신 분이기 때문에
첫 번째 인트로 말에 맡으기. 아무래도 랩몬이 너무 랩을 잘해줘서 그게 인트로로 채택이 돼서 우리의 리더 랩몬스터가 굉장히 멋지고 완벽하게 해냈다고 생각해요. 개인적으로 굉장히 좋아하는
팀. What was this from?
뭐야 그거? 나한테 온 거야?
I think I've seen it already.
리더라는 큰 팀을 지고 있는
랩몬스터
항상 미안하고 고맙다. 화이팅.
이거 쓸 사람은
제가 썼습니다.
오! 아 진짜로?
Look at him, it's just like of course.
고생을 많이 하니까요. 뭐 가장 가까운 데서 멤버들이 제일 잘 알잖아요.
그렇죠.
아, 친구가 정말로 아, 정말 굉장한 친구예요. 정말 위로 향대는 두 명이나 있는데 아 정말 리더 역할 잘해주고 정말 개인적으로 또 리더한테 고맙다고 말하고 싶고요.
It ended so softly.
Yeah.
Alright, well, yeah, it is really cool to see, like, a moment like this, honestly, especially for his birthday. I mean, like, he's in the military, you know, he's doing his thing, like, the rest of the members, other than Jin that's out. But he's doing his thing out there. We saw some pictures, too, and he released some pictures, like, was it today or yesterday with the kids?
Yeah.
So, like, I mean, like, it's really nice that he's cute. Giving us, like, you know, let us know how he is, basically, through, like, imagery and stuff like that, and, you know, actually telling us, so it's kind of cool. But, like, I really appreciate RM, like, you know, coming into becoming ARMY and seeing, like, how hard he has worked. Like, even us, like, not being here for so long, just being as long as we were here.
Yeah.
For, like, since 2019, it just really, really shows, like, how, like, we can see it, like, and we saw before. And also, we've seen, like, him express, like, how stressful it was as well. And then as, like, BTS all come, you know, gather up and kind of, like, comfort him, it's really cool to see them expressing their love for him because it's something that you, if you, like, you want somebody to tell you, like, friend or something like that, like, a 100%, lot of times. Especially when it's it. Hard. Yeah, you don't want to say it, but you want it to come naturally, like, hey, yo, you're really awesome. Like, you know what I'm saying? That's really nice. So, I love this. This
is good video. Did think when we first got into BTS that he was the oldest, too. Yeah. I'm, like, one of those people.
Very mature.
Yeah, just because I feel like his mindset, his IQ, everything about him made me feel...
He speaks very, like,
formal. He was older. But I love videos like this. I feel like the members are so good as a team, and that, you know, they just continue just telling him that he's a good leader over and over, and watching his reaction, like the extended jaw and like the shyness and stuff like that. But he was able to do it for all this time because of his,
like,
members.
I look at him as, like,
hard or not, you know?
He's, like, army server. You know what I'm saying? Like, basically, like, there's so many, there's millions and millions of, like, army out there. You know what I'm saying? And, like, as a time of, like, still to this day, like, they're the biggest group in the world. Mm-hmm. I mean, like, he's the leader of the biggest group of the entire world. You know what I mean? So, like, it's really hard. He's, like, literally the server, like a networking that basically, like, it revolves around him. Like, he is, like, he's kind of connecting, you know, to armies and everybody.
Yeah.
At BTS in general, the members, too. Like, I don't know if it doesn't really make sense, but, yeah, because he's, like, the server of us, like, army, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because he is. It's nuts. Like, imagine yourself being, like, literally, like, low-key, like, arm, like, bigger than the president. He's got way more, like, I know he's the president, so like, he's got way more people that are like eyes on him, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. And he's like, these seven boys got the whole world looking at, or six other men are looking at us, like, you know, looking at them too, like millions of people, like, there's a lot of eyes on all of us, like, you know what I mean? Like, he's got to keep us in check.
Yes.
And he does, and he has, and it's amazing. And like, look at all the members today, like, he really, like, raised these, like,
with Jungkook's words.
Yeah, he, like, literally,
and
like, raised them.
How he felt. And even with Yoongi, like, I felt, like, some softness with Yoongi's words and stuff, too.
Yeah.
You like, know what I'm saying? How just, proud they are.
When you have this, like, this leader, like, he is, like, I mean, look at them, like, ARMY, like, or BTS, like, every member is, like, breaking records, everything else like that.
Yeah.
With their hard work as well, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. But I'm just saying, like, you see how much they appreciate him, and, and when they know they got a leader to hold it down, like, they can do these.
I feel like as soon as he vocalized, you know, about his feelings about it being harder and the different things that go along with it, I felt like every member tried to, like, pick up.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, even J-Hope going up and getting the work by himself, I feel like we're gonna, like, it is gonna be different.
It's gonna be way different when they come out.
And their English with their songs and how things are progressing over
time.
They've
done so much stuff solo-ish, like you know what I mean? Like, Namjoon will have the hardest, like, you know, like, they've toured around the world, like, by themselves. You know what I'm saying? They've gone, done, so they've done a lot of stuff, but that's also way more older than mature, so it's like, I mean, like, it's gonna be an amazing time.
Yeah.
I'm excited to see, like, their music and how he can just focus in on, like, you know, his music too as
well.
So it's gonna be great. Namjoon is the greatest leader, man. He really is. And, yeah, I appreciate him.
Yeah,
you know?
Me too.
Thank you all so much. Appreciate you guys hanging out with us. Let us know comments down below. Happy birthday down below. You probably won't see it, but happy birthday down below to Namjoon. Sorry this might get out a little bit later to you guys, just because we were going through some things right now. But, yeah, appreciate you. And, yeah, we'll see you all in the next video. Peace out, everybody.